Welcome to Light at Night, where we explore the mysteries of the universe, philosophy, spirituality, and art. In this episode, we delve into one of the most captivating mathematical phenomena in nature, art, and architecture, the golden ratio, also known as the divine proportion. But what is it exactly, and why is it so revered across various disciplines? Let's unravel the secrets of this remarkable number that has enchanted mathematicians, scientists, and artists for centuries. Mathematically, the golden ratio is represented by the Greek letter phi, and its value is approximately 1.618. This seemingly simple number defines a proportion that appears again and again in the natural world and human-made creations. In technical terms, if you divide a line into two parts so that the longer part divided by the smaller part is equal to the whole length divided by the longer part, you get the golden ratio. But this is not just a dry mathematical concept. Its beauty lies in its universality. Take a look at nature around you, from the pattern of sunflower seeds spiraling towards the center, to the graceful curves of seashells, and even the whirlpool of a galaxy far out in space. The golden ratio manifests itself. The structure of flowers, the branching of trees, and the arrangement of leaves often conform to the Fibonacci sequence, closely related to the golden ratio. This sequence, where each number is the sum of the two preceding ones, produces ratios that approach phi as the numbers increase. But why does this number seem to appear so often? Many scientists believe that nature uses the golden ratio because it is the most efficient way to grow and distribute resources, like light or water, in plants. Throughout history, the golden ratio has not only fascinated scientists and mathematicians, but also captivated artists, architects, and even musicians. The ancient Greeks are known to have incorporated it into the design of the Parthenon, and Leonardo da Vinci famously used it in his drawing, Vitruvian Man, to illustrate the ideal human proportions. In Renaissance art, the golden ratio was used to create balance, harmony, and beauty. Famous works such as The Last Supper and The Mona Lisa by Da Vinci are believed to use this divine proportion in their composition. And it didn't stop there. Even modern architecture incorporates the golden ratio. Look at the pyramids of Egypt, or more contemporary examples like the United Nations building in New York. This mathematical principle continues to inspire design because it creates a natural sense of aesthetic harmony. Did you know that the golden ratio is also present in the proportions of the human body? The ratio of your height to the distance from your navel to your feet is, on average, around 1.618. The same ratio can be found in your fingers, your face, and even the proportions of DNA molecules. It seems that phi is written into the very code of life, perhaps revealing something profound about the underlying patterns that govern the natural world. But what makes the golden ratio so appealing to the human eye? Studies suggest that humans have an innate preference for proportions that align with this ratio. Whether in art, design, or even in everyday objects, we often perceive something as more beautiful if it follows the golden ratio. This brings us back to the idea of divine proportion. The notion that this ratio reflects something deeper, something almost spiritual. Could it be that the golden ratio connects the natural world, human creations, and the cosmos itself in a way that reflects a deeper truth about existence? Today, designers and architects continue to use the golden ratio to create visually appealing and functional structures. From logos of major corporations to smartphone design, the golden ratio is frequently employed to create layouts that feel balanced and harmonious. Consider the logo of Apple, Twitter, or even Pepsi. Subtle. But there lies a mathematical harmony behind these designs that influence how we perceive them. So, what can we learn from the golden ratio? It's more than just a mathematical curiosity. The fact that this ratio appears in so many different areas of life, from the natural world to human creation, suggests that it touches something fundamental. Whether we view it as a scientific principle, an artistic tool, or a spiritual symbol, the golden ratio continues to captivate our imagination. Perhaps it's a reminder that beauty, harmony, and balance are not just ideals we strive for, but inherent patterns woven into the very fabric of the universe. Thank you for joining us today on Light at Night. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Explore more mysteries of the universe with us in our upcoming episodes. Until next time, stay curious.